Hurricane relief aid from Mexico could cross the border into Texas as early as Wednesday, according to Mexican government officials. http://rss.cnn.com/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/chi6hepa4sa/index.html single quote.